white and rose gold with fancy shaped diamonds and rose cuts. This collection captures dainty and floral motifs. Noya is very apt to add bling to your red carpet affair, and it can cast a beautiful magic spell on your wedding reception. Devana in Sanskrit means ambition. Radhika represents the ambitious Indian woman of today. She is first generation actress who starred her own path. Devana is also first generation brand carving its path in midst of family-led brands. While curating this collection, Radhika was the person I was thinking of. She represents the young woman, modern woman of today. It's not only about being beautiful, it's about being intelligent, working hard, and it's about being independent, yet talented and bold. This makes her divine. Presenting to you. All right, there you go, the moment you've been asking for. Radhika, please go ahead and do the honors.
Yes, ma'am, both of
Center.
Radhika, right. ले ढक्का बुक किया
Okay, so first of all, good evening everyone. Thank you so much for joining us here. And Radhika, thank you very much. I was planning to give a very elaborate introduction, but here you are already. Okay, can we have some silence, please? My friends from the media, requesting all of you to please be silent. We have, Radhika is going to be here in this position for at least 20 minutes, right? That's a long time for you to get your best shot. So good evening, welcome everyone. Here we are at the launch of the Noya collection from the house of Rivana Gold and Diamonds. So for all of you who don't have a camera in your hand, can you please give me a round of applause? Come on. Louder. Okay, you know this. Radhika, you'll agree with me, without hope, trust and success, there's no direction in life, right? And without direction, there's no meaning and justification to everything that we do. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that is what Rivana really stands for. And of course, the Rivana women, as you can see, are standing here right in front of you. Now, before we move on, I want to quickly talk about Rivana. We're as young as April 2018. That's really when we kickstarted. Ladies and gentlemen, of course, what really stands, makes Rivana and the Noya collection stand apart is that our manufacturing and designing is 100% in-house, which makes it original. But like I was saying earlier, and I'll say it again, Radhika, we all have, you know, pieces of jewelry in our families that we believe can go down from one generation to the other, right? And irrespective of the era, someone somewhere in the family can wear it. That's exactly what Rivana and the Noya collection is. Pieces of which Radhika and I are wearing. And of course, the new trillion cut jewelry segment is where, you know, we really stepped into, and we've done that with quite a bang, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, now, the truth is that I can go on and on about Rivana and Noya, but I really think
Launch karo.
I need silence. 3 years of experience in jewelry designing and manufacturing, and of course, she's taken all of that experience, and this year, she's launched the House of Rivana Golden Diamonds. So, Vaishali, over to you. Please talk to us about where it comes from before we move into the launch.
Valued customers
and friends from media. We at Rivana Jewelry believe that jewelry is a form of self-expression. It is on the launch.
Video.
रुक जा.
अरे धक्का मत मारो यार. क्या कर रहा है? इतना आदि क्यों जा?
आदि का.
आप लोग पीछे हो.
I think we've served too much coffee.
Yeah.
Or wine.
आदि का साइन साइन है. धक्का मत मारो.
थोड़ा पीछे Ladies and gentlemen, this is the coffee table book of the Noya collection by Rivana. Yes, round of applause, please. Yes, maybe that much. Okay, Radhika, it is only appropriate that. Okay.
Hello.
So I would again like to congratulate her, and I really love the name Noya, which means
a divine goddess. Did you have a beauty and it's taken inspired from the beauty of the goddesses. So it's very, it has a hint of traditional element. Exactly. And as you said, fashion. So I'm very pleased and thank you so much for dressing me up today in this beautiful jewelry. And it's from a whole set. But I think the piece in itself is so unique. It's like floral and very delicate design. In this business, I think it's very courageous, very, very brave of her to start such a young brand. And this new launch that we have today of the diamond range Noya is very unique. Noya means divine beauty. It's inspired by the divine beauty of goddesses and women. And the USP, I think, of this collection is that it's very lightweight, very easy to wear, but it's one of a kind design. Every piece is a statement piece. And it also, some of the pieces have a dash of color, like with a ruby or a sapphire. It's really unique. It's meant for women to like, women can use this, wear this for wedding ceremonies, wedding receptions. I can wear this for my red carpet looks. I don't really have much diamond jewelry, so I know where to go now. So I just want to wish her all the best and big congratulations. मैंने पहली मतलब नकली असली असली मेरे हस्बैंड ने खरीद एक रिंग खरीदी थी मेरे लिए, मेरी माँ ने मेरे लिए एक मंगलसूत्र खरीदा था, कहाँ पता नहीं, पर मेरे पास असली ज्वेलरी है ही नहीं।
आपने कभी नहीं खरीदा?
नहीं,
बट नाउ वी
या बट यू नो आई एम सो लकी बिकॉज माई प्रोफेशन अलाउज मी टू वेयर ऑल सॉर्ट्स ऑफ ज्वेलरी एंड इमेजिन वेयरिंग दिस पीस टुडे इन द आफ्टरनून, जस्ट यू नो इट कम्स होम यू वेयर इट एंड यू गो आउट, सो आई एम वेरी फॉर्चुनेट दैट वे एंड आई थिंक एवरी डे आई ड्रेस अप एंड आई हैव सच अमेजिंग पीपल एंड इंस्पायरिंग पीपल हुज स्टोरीज आई गेट टू नो एवरी ईयर एवरी डे सो बट आई नाउ आई नो वेयर टू गो ऑल्सो माई नॉलेज ऑफ ज्वेलरी इज डिवेलपिंग. So, you know, I think the more I understand about jewelry, the more I would like to invest.
Thank you. This is a very, you know, there is an award function happening, wedding happening. So how do you like to dress, especially when it comes to jewelry also, actually? How do you
like? I think I like to wear statement pieces, which is why this piece is very, very, it's perfect for me. Because I think all her jewelry is like that.
It's you know, another thing, you have to enjoy wearing the piece.
Exactly.
If it's lightweight and you can wear it for a longer time, you're not like, abhi nikalna hai, abhi nikalna hai.
Yes.
So most of our pieces we make sure are lightweight and very wearable.
No, you don't understand. So many times on the red carpet you're going with these earrings and you just basically want to cry because they're so heavy. And this is like literally, I don't even feel like I'm wearing a proper diamond necklace.
We have a lot of floral motifs of flower nature, women, you know, the beauty of women, the strength, all that is very easily captured through flowers and we have a lot of temple jewelry where the feminine form has been captured, divine beauty.
I would like to wish them a long marriage or a companionship and lots of happiness and luck, and I'll be going there tomorrow, so I can't wait to see them.
Thanks so much.
Thank you.
All right, thank you so much to my friends from the media. Thank you very much.